I only shoot and score. Then if you score, then we'll come.
Yo, what's up guys, Eki here. Welcome to another Hood Champion reward video. This time, rank 5, 20-0. Again, my fourth time in a row, we got 20-0. The games have been going insanely good lately. I have no idea why that's the case. I think I'm on a 112 game win streak right now overall. Yeah, let's keep it going. Top 5 rewards as well. I gladly take those. For being rank 5, we get 93 Jones or Johansen, 4 ultimate packs and a Jumbo Elite pack. Pretty good rewards. And the Hood Champion cards actually look really sick or look really sick. I haven't even seen them yet. I am very sorry. Jones and Johansen. Usually like name wise the Hood Champion players aren't that good. Let's see the cards. Alright, so Seth Jones and Ryan Johansen. I think right defenseman is the weakest spot in my team right now. I have 90 Ekblad, 90 Ristolainen and 89 Carson. So Jones would be nice. And Jones has distributor. So does Johansen. I think Seth Jones is our new number one defenseman. Right-handed defenseman. 89 speed, 89 acceleration. You rarely see those kind of skating stats with defensemen. Good shooting, pretty good hand category. Good defensive category, 96 defensive awareness. Ryan Johansen is pretty good as well. Speed is okay with his size at center. Faceoffs, you could say only 91, because I have Couturier and Brindamore right now, who both have plus 95. So I think I'll pass on Johansen and take Seth Jones. Let's start with the premium pack. Oh, this isn't a Hood Champions reward. This is a milestone reward, I guess. Yeah, well, whatever. Let's open this one. Premium pack. 10 items with at least 2 gold players. Untradeable. Okay, let's just skip this one. It's nothing useful. There we go. Now we can start the real packs. So Jumbo Elite pack, 20 items with at least 11 plus 80 overall players. After that we have the 4 ultimate packs, which contain 20 items, all at least 80 overall or better. But yeah, Jumbo Elite pack first. Let's hope we get something. I think the best cards we can get at this moment are the master items. The master event cards. What are the best ones? Like 94 Lindros, 94 Jack Johnson, 94 Phil Kessel, 94 Fleury, these guys. Alright, then to the ultimate packs. Let's start it off with the first one. Chicharin, team of the week. 83 overall team of the week. We don't do anything with those. Pack is looking kinda empty. Taves. By the way, boys, the new 98 Jonathan Taves from the team building sets. Best card in the game right now. I will get that next to my team. But I've only done one of the team building players, so Olli Jokinen. So I have 31 players left to make. To get Taves, I think that will cost me anywhere in between maybe 1 and 1.5 million. But every player I get from these Hood Champs packs helps. Every player has value at this time. Yeah, because of the team building sets, the price of the regular goals have gone a bit up. Not a lot though. But I will put every one of these players to the team building set. Any great pulls? Nothing so far. 2 packs to go! Olli Jokinen is not good enough for my lineup, unfortunately. And there's a purple. Matt Zuccarello, not great synergies. Probably not worth a lot, but looks like a 20k card maybe. So, at least something. Patrick Kane, Chandler Stevenson. Not the team of the week I'm looking for. Alright, 3 packs have gone. Nothing so far. Or 87 Zuccarello, but pretty much nothing if we're talking about value. So, let's hope the final pack will save us. Alright, come on now.
Come on.
Halfway through the last pack. Not looking great so far. 5 items left. Willis, smile will not save me now. 2 to go. Oh boys. Yikes. Horrible top 5 rewards. Well. What can you do, right? But yeah, this is the team I played with in champs last weekend. Not that many changes. Leon Draisaitl, Sam Couturier, Patrick Laine, same old first line. Lemieux, Brindamore, Wayne Gretzky, Dukler, Peterka, Teemu Selänne, Seguin Crosby and Joe Sakic. I think my next card review video will be about Teemu Selänne's 92 card and then Joe Sakic's 92 kind of a comparison. Defenders Ekblad, Hedman, Taves, Ristolainen, Carson and Pröberg. So let's see where Jones goes. Ristolainen has distributor only. I think Jones would replace him pretty nicely. Ekblad has both Spark and Hovitzer and yeah, Carson has both distributor and Hovitzer. So let's put Ristolainen out of the roster as of right now. Yeah, it isn't really rewarding to go 20-0 and get rewards like that, but we are used to that. Sometimes EA blesses you and oftentimes than not, they don't. So Seth Jones and Victor Hedman, freaking sick defensive pair. Ekblad, Taves and Pröberg, Carson. We still have the 83 Ben Bishop in net. He has been working. Lightlamp, Spark, Distributor, Swarm, Hovitzer and Workhorse Rack. No, we're in a hurry.
Nice defense, Hedman.
Oh, love the size of D.
Oh, okay, wow. That's hard for...
You know what I mean. Big stick helps. Look at Hedman! That's so wrong. But yeah, you can just recover to play so much better with those guys who have big reach. Let's see. Victor, coast to coast. Bit tired, it doesn't matter. Victor! Victor! God! I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many years, I've been swaying for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I do it again. Add it up, add it up. Bankroll, bankroll. Euro, euro. Peso, peso. Add it up, add it up. Doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up, bankroll, bankroll, euro, euro, peso, peso. Add it up. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up. Told it if it's all me, everything is on me. Gon' back it up. Matter what? Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. Do roll like a Mack truck. Country heart, I'ma cop a farm and go act up. Lot of scars, I was cold hearted, now I'm back up. Keep it real, I do this once a month, I don't rap much. I just take the money and go stack up. Only buying Carhartt, car, take it tatted up. All that other bull, it don't matter much. You only climb me, I put the ladders up. No fault, I done doubled up on the workload. I think I fell in love with the bankroll. Pray up, get money, then we lay low. Then we lay low. Add it up, bankroll, bankroll, euro, euro, peso, peso. Add it up, I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up, bankroll, bankroll, euro, euro. Let's play some pop. Peso, peso. Add it up, I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up, told it if it's all me, everything is on me. Gon' back it up. Matter what? Told you I'ma do me, why you hating on me? It's not adding up. It's all me, everything is on me. Gon' back it up. Matter what? Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. We head for the sky, it's alright. Our wings wouldn't fly, it's alright. If we are crashing down again, pieces of love, it's alright. It's alright. You're giving me a lie again. Michael? Nice. Hey, tell me what you want. This time I won't take it to the heart. Headman. Oi oi oi, Headman.
Everyone, thank you for watching. Have a great day and see you next time.